The Electronic Frontier Foundation is opposing California's impractical Bitcoin regulation proposed as AB 1123. EFF claims that having different regulations for cryptocurrencies in every state will create confusion for consumers. According to the nonprofit organization, the bill's definition of virtual currency businesses is vague, so it's impossible to tell what the bill will do. Also, the bill could chill virtual currency innovation in California.